As a huge The Walking Dead fan, I've played many zombie themed video games over the years, but I wasn't able to find a video game that comes even close to replicating the things that The Walking Dead TV series does. That was true until State of Decay 2 came around. While I can't deny the fact that State of Decay 2 has its issues, constant stuttering for example, it is surely the most complete zombie experience for me. Whether you are just now jumping into State of Decay 2 or whether you've been playing it for some time now, there's this one thing that is more dangerous than the zombies. And it is, you guessed it, low frame rate. So, whatever the reason might be that forced you to search for this video, all I can say is, welcome. Let's get you geared up for the zombie apocalypse. And let me just be clear before we go any further, sadly, this will not resolve the stutter issues I mentioned earlier. That's the issue with the Unreal Engine itself that can be found in other video games such as Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Nothing is perfect. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select State of Decay 2 and then press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for your system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Perfect. Just perfect. Don't expect to see friendly faces in this area. Over here, fuckface! Now, I don't want to jinx it, but I think I just found the perfect outfit. Alright, folks. The outpost is up and running. Not exactly what I wanted, but it'll do. No place to put that.